Now, to help kick off today's festivities, Belmont held a neighborhood block party. There was plenty of food, music, and famous faces keeping partygoers entertained. News Channel 5's Cheryl Tucker was there. Doesn't sound like a typical block party.
No, not at all. I can tell you that this neighborhood block party wasn't about Belmont residents getting to know their neighbors. Instead, it was a time for different organizations to seize the moment before tonight's big debate. There's a good reason to celebrate on Belmont's campus, even in the rain. And what's a block party without a little excitement?
You talking to Bill and George.
And
the good, the bad, and the ugly.
Some might say these presidential and political impersonators.
I think it was Sarah Palin and George W. Bush. And then, is that Biden?
Stole the show.
That's Bill Clinton.
Oh, it didn't look anything like him, I'm sorry.
The bottom line is we couldn't get tickets to the debate.
So. But it's not the Bill Clinton, George Bush, and Sarah Palin wannabes that has so many people coming out to have a good time. Not your typical block party at all. The debate 08 block party wraps up tonight at 6:30. Soon after that, the university will begin preparations for its debate watch party. So a lot of festivities long before the two presidential candidates take to the stage. Vicki.
Thanks, Liz.